Oh, we're live. Nashville Catholic gonna take on the Westshore Maniacs. What is Westshore? It's like the Tasmanian Devil, right? Whatever. All right. So here we go. Match one coming out. Nashville gonna take on the Westshore Eagles. Let's just call them the Westshore Eagles. And then got a couple other matches getting ready to go. We're getting ready to start. Starting this feed a little early here, and we're ready to go. So here we go. Matches live on GoHioCast. You can see we have two gyms going today. What's up? Is that Moe's? That's Moe's. All right. Pretty Moe's warming up. We're getting ready to go. What team you on, bro? Where are you guys? Are in there, right? No. So the feed is live. We're ready to go here. Defense Soap Duels 2022. Westshore versus Nashville Catholic in about 7 minutes here on GoHioCast. Let's get it. Nashville Catholic going to be taking on Westshore coming up here. All right, here we go. Our first matches. You can see the clock up on the left. Hey, guys. What's that? Nice. Let's get it. Here we go. Defensive duels underway. Here we go. 2022. Oh, nice little dump there. Looking for near falls right out of the gate. All right. Nice little single. Wow. Shin Wizard, that's nice. So we've got Nashville Catholic taking on Westshore here. Matt won all day. All these matches will be streamed on OhioCast. 2-2 there. Nice exchange. 2-2. It's a 2-2 bout. So, welcome to the broadcast. All Westshore matches streamed all day live here on OhioCast for Defense Soap Duels. Ready? alone, eh? So that is going to make your dual score 3-0 in favor of Nashville on Westshore right now. Round one here, defense soap duels. Nashville Catholic taking on Westshore. 3-0 lead Nashville right now. So match is brought to you by defense soap. Defense soap, defend what you built. And Barber and Apparel, it's going to make 6-3. After this forfeit, it's coming. And we're getting a power supply to the camera right now, folks. So if you see a little shaking, I've asked what's up. That's what's going on. We're doing a little powering up of the machine here. A little adjusting here. Okay, there we go. We're powered up now. Alright, let's get you back in a good view here. We got cockeyed a little bit here. That's better. It's a 6-3 Westshore. You can see the clock in the corner. 6-3 Westshore. Match is brought to you by Defense Up. Defense Up, defend what you built. And we're rolling all day here with Westshore. They have a 6-3 lead after a forfeit. Here comes the forfeit. 6-3 Westshore. We're going to call them Eagles. We're 72 pounds now here between Nashville Catholic and Westshore. 45 seconds left in the first in a scoreless bout. Off the mat, restart, 40 seconds left. All day, all Westshore matches live streamed on GoHioCast. Should be a good one today. Defense Up duels here at Sandusky Sports Center. Thank you. guys, you bopping or what?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So right now, 1-0 lead for Westshore here. Your overall dual score is 18-3 in favor of Westshore. Westshore dominating Nashville Catholic, 18-3, round one defensive duels. Westshore 21-3 on Nashville Catholic here, and dominating right out of the gate. 80 pounds. Westshore getting the job done here at Defensive Duels, dominating fashion for 2022 Defensive Duels. Two-tube out here, 80 pounds, Westshore dominating the duel versus Nashville Catholic.
8 people. Okay, 10 people. Circle other way. Other way. Thank you.
So right now in this duel, Westshore dominating Tech Fall. I believe it's gonna be, it's 21-3 right now. 21-6 right now. 21-6 Westshore. You can see the clock and everything in the left-hand corner here. 21-6 is what they got on the board right now. I believe that's gonna make it 27-6, but we'll see. Domination here from Westshore in round one versus Nashville Catholic. It is going to be 26-6 in favor of Westshore. Thank you. Westshore dominating 42-17, getting into the upper weights here. Total domination by Westshore. So right now, Westshore 42-17 into the upper weights here. It is 6'2", 120. We're starting to get into the bigger guys. They're dominating probably. This one's probably over mathematically. Nice escape, reshot immediately. This is Van Gundy. Nice one escape, two takedown. Van Gundy dominating here. 8-3 now. You gonna commentate? Be sure you don't curse, all right? Got it? Is this one of your teammates?
Well,
all right, you just watching. Give me a rock. Rock it up, bro. All
right. Sure, I'll commentate. Which team is Westshore? No, those two. That's Nashville. So neither. Oh, who's wrestling?
Yeah.
The kid in the green, the kid in the blue singlet is our kid in the black singlet, the other
one. And what are their names?
Blaze, and I don't know the other one. Blaze is our guy.
Sadeheads dominates this match, 15-5. Started. Westshore with a nice takedown. Westshore is really dominating right now. Westshore is absolutely dominating this match, 0-5. And now Nashville is bouncing back. Almost got a takedown there. Now Westshore is coming back, and they're gonna try and get the pin. And it looks like a pin for Westshore. And period ends before they can get the pin. This is gonna be a good one. And we are gonna get started with our 160-pound match. Westshore, or St. Ed's, depending on what you want to call it, got a nice takedown so far. Westshore has been dominating so far.
And they just called up. And I'm pretty sure that they called a potentially dangerous penalty or whatever. Anyways, I'm pretty sure it was a near fall, so now we are back into the match.
Hello, are you commentating?
I guess.
I don't know.
Hey, there's a guy. It's a men's. It's a people's.
Westshore with a nice single leg. And they're gonna pin Nashville, I think. Oh.
This is quite a dominant performance from the St. Ed's team. Bottom for the second period. Whoa, what was that? Westshore has had quite a dominant performance so far.
Number one in the books, and domination by Westshore, 42-17 on the board. Second round coming up here next. See you next round. I will see who the opponent's going to be.